Viewing your rides. Click the history icon and select a ride to view your surf location and the temperature information.